Thank you. Please check out channel. We have a lots of surprises. So let's go ahead and show you the surprises.
Right, today our first surprise is Thomson Friends themed custom made. Please check out drain. Look at this. So this is a custom made, as you see number one written here. It's a wooden one. And next one, the next surprise here is Lightning McQueen. So what do you do with power horse? Oh, it fails. The next surprise. Oops, she's going backwards. She doesn't go backward. Come on. Yay, look at that. This is our next surprise and his name is Chuck from Plane, Disney Planes movie. And it's a full tanker. Look at this, all the fuel and stuff you can see. These are like outlets for the fuel. Alright, so next surprise.
Here you can see Buzz Lightyear from Toy Story. This is a key tag and it's a cool key tag. Look at this. So you press it, it's kind of fun gun. What do? You press it, look at this. And you hear the sound and it's light as well. Look at this light. And here you can see, after that you get to see Bill from Thomson Friends. It's a fire truck. Here you can see awesome Bill with two cannons, water cannons here you can see. And you can move them wherever you want, whatever direction you want. Look at this. So here, water cannon, Bill is water cannon. You can see one, two. Cool, huh? This is a cool one. It's a track, but it's still a drunk track.
Oh, there's an accident.
This is some impressive details. Here you can see. And Royal logo at the back. I don't know what kind of logo is that, but it looks really cool. On the top here you can see the water cannon. Alright, let's go ahead and show you the next one. Here you can see just a plane. This is not a Disney plane, it's a diecast plane. Very cool. You can see it has island written on it. And it's a diecast one, like I said. So the propeller is at the back, which is kind of, you know, rare. Usually the propeller is just here or here. Some, I believe you mostly here. But this one has propeller at the rear. But this one is Disney plane. Here you can see Disney planes. So here you can see a really cool egg. And this is Thomson Friends themed super surprise. So let me go ahead and open it. This is a transparent egg. So that means you can see what you are getting. I just took out this. You get the peel off. And it comes with, you can see kind of some cool track. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright, then you get candies and a cool train. But one thing, you know, this is a licensed product, but they shouldn't make the mistake. Here, they put one. It should be, if it is one, it should be what? Blue. Or it should be five. But they put number one. So wind up one and it has lots of candies. Cool candies. Different color candies.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It's a lot of counting, so we just made it. Here you can see it looks like a circle, huh? So it has number one at the rear as well.
And then we have a school bus. This is just a realistic looking school bus. Like the bus you take to go to school, huh? Lots of seats inside. And it's a diecast. It's a pullback and go. So let's go ahead and try this, okay? And look at the rear. Ooh, it's going. But it's pullback and go. Before that, let me show you what it says here. School bus stop when red light flash. Emergency exit. So this is the emergency exit. You don't open it usually. You open it only when there is emergency, like fire, accident, like that. Okay, and when you drive the car, and if you see that the light is flashing, you don't drive anymore. You stop. So this here is a little learning. Remember this. Learn to word. This is push and this is pull. Once you pull it back, you can let go. Oops, sorry. These are the surprises you just saw. And let me go ahead and show you more. Here I have one. How about here? Oh, since there is track and it's a wind up, let's go ahead. Let me go ahead and put it there and activate it. No, that means it doesn't work here very well. How about just by itself? Not a very good performance. Here's the Disney cars, and this car is without working wheel. It's a plastic made. It's definitely a really cool cell phone. It's a Thomas themed one. Number one, you can see here, you can see it has a track, which is cool. And number one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You see? And it's not very loud because cell phone shouldn't be very loud. Okay. Here you can see at the rear it has speaker, so you can hear. And Thomas, and it's a protruding one, it's not flat. Okay, this is a cool one. You can also learn the number from here. Look at this. It's Marduk, and this is a wooden Marduk you can see with lots of wheels, and look at this. Marduk. It's a big engine, like a garden, huh? And here you can see Marduk written. And I have a Chuggington here today, and I don't know the name of this Chuggington. If you know, leave a comment. Look at this one, it has lots of details on him, and I wish it could be more colorful, but still it does look good. On the top you can see some honk. These are honk or what? Water cannon? No, I believe these are honk. I like when the train has funnel, but this one doesn't have funnel here. A dome that makes the train really look cool if it is toy. Alright, and here is a pest candy dispenser. Here you can see meter. Look at this, it's the toying device. You do this and the pest candy comes out. It's a dispenser. Japanese suit Todoroki. Look at this, this is like a flat. It's a racing car, Sue Todoroki. Yeah, I have garden, but this garden is not a real one. You can see it's a wooden one, but they copied it. This fake one. You see? Okay, to be able to understand whether it's fake or there's a number usually, you know, in the real one, and it looks a lot better. Look at this work. This is how you can find out if it's real or not. Here you can see work on the top, especially here on the body. You can see it's not aligned, it's not very cool. And the color, this is the color of Gordon, not this. You can see the difference. A lot of people are excited to see a, you know, lower price online, but these are fake.
And face, not that bad, but anyway, it should be a lot better. So be aware of, you know, fake stuff when you buy Thomas and Friends wooden one especially. And I see lots of wooden one. Wooden one is most expensive, but they try to make cheap. Also, what is name? Another Disney Cars toy. This is plastic made. It doesn't have, you know, working wheels. It's a racer, I believe. Thank you, viewers. Thank you for watching today. You have seen all this. Look at this. All these Disney cars, Thomas and Friends, and some one Toy Story, one Chuggington, and here you can see it. Extra price as well, school bus. So please make sure to subscribe, leave a comment.